Huh. So this is My Hero Academia season 4, episode 15 reaction. Before I start, I need to adjust something. Something's been bugging me. I don't think this is a coincidence. If you notice, every arc in My Hero Academia is half a season. It's about half a season length. Like the first season was 13 episodes, half a season. Second season, the sports festival was half a season as well. The hero exams, the students' exams was half a season, the second half of My Hero Academia season 2. The third season, the Vanguard Action Squad attack was half a season, culminating in the All Might versus All For One fight in Kamui District, half a season. Then the end of that season 3 was the major arc was the hero's license exam. It's like, I don't know if it's Studio Bones doing this or is Horikoshi himself. I don't know if his writing is like this, but like, I don't know if it's intent, but it seems too much of a coincidence to just be happen by happens. Just happen by happens. I think maybe Torikoshi writing intentionally to write each of his arcs and that's in a way that when it's animated it's just a few episodes, 13 episodes. Anyways, before I start, like, what I'm trying to figure out, like, what is the greatest arc of My Hero Academia so far up to this point? Like, I'm trying to figure out, it's like, is it the first part of season 2? The second part of season 2, the first part of season 3, the second part of season 3, this first part of season 4, or the first part of season 1. Because I'm trying to figure, like, I mean, the overall arc was good, the action scenes were really good. I think the action scenes overall, in the overall arc, are one of the best I've seen, the way they animated, but I don't really know. I wouldn't consider it my greatest the greatest arc in My Academia up to this point. I don't know. I mean, trying to think. What is the best arc in My Academia up to this point? Probably. I don't really know what's my favorite arc so far. But I feel like season 1 or the first part of season 2. That was the most enjoyment I get no. I mean, like, because like in every arc they have fights I really like in every arc, but I can't. But also overall arc, I'm trying to figure like what is my most favorite arc. I think after like season 1. I don't know. Season 1 is the 13 episodes in season 1. Or my favorite arc. I don't know. Probably. As I'm thinking like either that or the first part of season 2. Anyways. If you like, comment down below what is your favorite arc in My Hero Academia up to this point. And let's get into the second arc and see what this arc is about. Based on the trailer, it looks a lot more subdued than the first. It doesn't look that much action-packed like the first arc. The first part of season 4, so. But I hope we get some interesting stuff. Let's see. So let's get into this and see what are they building up for this arc. Let's see what they're building up for this arc. Shit, I'm sorry. I'm trying to watch this on my phone. My phone keeps cutting out. Oh, we're watching Mark this part again. It is fire. It's for overhaul. You're watching over this part? I mean, this was the best part of last week's episode, anyways. Shigaraki!
Shigaraki! お前が費やしてきた努力はさ、俺のもんになっちゃったよ。これからは加える指もなく、ただただ眺めて生きていけ。頑張ろうな。
This fight is... Let's see... This... Yeah. Ah. The final screaming was very good. Ah, this is the new trailer. I don't really like trailers. I don't really like watch trailers because it does spoil everything in the season. Like, it's really spoiled the whole season for me. Like, what if? So I don't really like watch trailers of the season, cause that's usually spoiled, you know. But this one look, I don't know. I hope we get just a brief of what everybody do in their work study. Oh, Shoto, long time I didn't see Shoto. Look, Shoto, Bakugo, long time I didn't see Bakugo. Wow. This song's very fun and lively. I like it. This trailer seems very lighthearted and fun. Not much things to do. Is he with no sign of life? Is he really there? Damn, okay. But you know. Something's off. Grand Torino music. Something's off. Corey finally got feelings. Something's off. Most awesome. Coming up. You're getting warp, remember? Then I go with you wherever you want. Nani? What? Ah, a fight? Are we gonna get a fight? Night Eye? That man? If I ever go in the future. One for holy shit. Holy fuck. Who? One for fifth, one for one fifth. Gigantomachi! Holy shit! Yo, holy shit! I was up right now. Gigantomachi, dog! I hear this already, dude. Is this who can fight? Okay, whatever. Was there as a solo? Is it stuck? I mean, see, really wants, this should be here soon. Does it really even get? I'll stay a while longer to hear a few more of the patients. Yeah. Even if you say the situation won't change, I'll come to sleep early to the doctors. I know what. Medulla. Why can't he talk so far? Why can't he talk so far? Why can't he talk so far? This one. Why is he happy, Jesse? Your master just died. This guy's very happy and very smiley. Doesn't really doubt. Bye, future. Because I'm going to be fine here, son. I wanna know how can you get back his quark. I'll become a hero. I wanna know how he's going to get back his quark. He can cry. Oh my god.
Oh, that's what happened.
You look so old, Jay. You become a final hero. I don't think Naito predicted that he would be a good hero still. I don't know. I just think Naito just seen that for good fate. He almost finished school. Ah. Fucking, we ain't even watching, All Might watching it. They got some incidents about the case. Bakugo, it's time for our professional licensure course. Yes, let's see the baby. Bakugo, I like Bakugo. Let's see Bakugo again. Bakugo. I like Bakugo. I prefer Bakugo and Todoroki Rookie Dog. They're so cool. Bakugo and them. This, he was in some dangerous fight. Work. Jeez. But it was a couple of weeks ago. What do you mean a long time? A long time, not a long time. Let's go. Bakugo and then coming back there. They had to fight someone and almost end up dead, dog. Deku almost end up dead. Ah, oh, shit. Oh, they ain't getting. Why you been crying for again? I don't know. Nah, I did just. Ah, I keep him. Why? It's not fine. He'd have been violent again, Why the winter? Why do Why do you He's dead. Relax. She vexed because she couldn't save Night Eye. He's dead. But I want you to take this and think about what you want to do. Aizawa, I've been a good teacher. I like Aizawa a lot. I like Aizawa a lot. Aizawa's cool. Yeah. Cora. Yes. He vexed. He vexed because he ain't fight, dog. Yes, gotcha, I have to go. Nah.
どうしたのかしら。あいつら明日も仮面の講習なんだ。にしても早いけど。そっか。
ちゃんと轟くんの仮面講習もう始まってたのか。
ジャストガンファイザー
飯田君たちの計らいで僕らインターン組も早々に部屋に戻り、それぞれ一人の時間を借り
て。 Look at this guy's fucking arms, man.
桐島君たちの状況は少し聞いただけだったけど、いろんなことが起こったのは分かってて。
This is very...
いろんなことが起こりすぎ。
何もしゃべんない。
今度こそ必ずエリちゃんを。終わってね。大丈夫。俺が君のヒーローになる。その未来をねじ曲げる。
あんなは。See you, Angelman. That's who Eri is. If I can't save. Why do you bring all the sweater in the recent screen time? We see it already. We know how you're feeling. I don't need to see this again. Jesus Christ.Okay, we see it already. Now I die. Okay. I still understand that, no? Like, that twisted the future. No?
その日はなかなか寝つけなかった。
ああ。どうしてバックグラウンドのティングのマン。あ、わしバックグラウンドのトイレ置き。
後ろ歩き。
いや、すばらしい。あ、すばらしい。
昨日の今日で講習を直接申し訳ねえ。てめえと世間話する気はねえ。おまっ。おせえよ、バッボーイ。プレゼントバイク。エレイザーは昨日の事件絡みで学校を開けることが多くなりそうなんだと。
どういうことですか。
救出した子の個性に関して彼の力がいるぞ。で俺はエレイザーに警護を頼まれてやったわけ。
バルガーフォーアッツェメドウェテキンアフテキン。
連合の黒蹴りを捕まえたのですか。連合の首根っこを掴んだとどうして。
いや、もう一人は無理だった。
もう一人、
不自由の決断だった。オールフォーワンの直接の配下が潜っていた。正直黒霧逮捕とあれの取り逃しを天秤にかけたとして、どちらに傾
いた。 It was worth it. Is this the new arcThis guy crazy dog. I want to see this side. Yeah, seriously, I want to see sweater. We could get up to him with our backup, but it was too late.
さあ、行こう。昨日は簡単な座学のみだったが、今日の講習は大変な内容だと聞いて。
Yes, next week.
そうだ。
上で見てるぞ。
けっぱれ合わせ
て。おや。もっとな。
あ、never。あれバカや。
ショートの引率。ご苦労。エンデバー。ちょうどいい。貴様とは腰を据えて話したいと思う。
This is episode long, but I don't know, it's very long, but episode very long. Huh, that's what you mean, Victor. They already meet. Ah, this guy. I hate you guys. Ah, this evil! This girl?
This one wasn't here before.
Oh, this guy again? I just don't see. You said true or anything? This guy, you failed in the first step. I'm just even worse. I'm just. This guy has a. Yes! Ah! Okay, this episode finish. We'll see. I don't know how the season this arc can go, but that beginning arc, that part there in the beginning, make me look interested, dog. The giant thing in the beginning. I need to watch that and get back to you guys about that, but like that fat